it. Don't ever let them get inside your head. They'll tell you what to do in life instead of everything you know that you could get. Don't let them guide your life towards regret. I'll fight for what I love with every breath. My past is filled with things I won't forget. I use them all to push me to my best. So treat the worst of times just like a test. If only I could go back in time, I'd tell myself that everything will end up alright. Just push yourself, test yourself, figure out what you like, and find your limits, don't be rigid, always work towards a prime. Surround yourself with open minds, people can change your life. A few friends with intent can help you feel alive. Find a passion, take some action, and with a little time, just be patient, make a statement, try to enjoy your life. They'll try to kick you while you're down. They wanna rise up while you drown. They wanna fill your head with doubt. They're silently scared that you'll figure it out. I'll make it look like I'm losing. Won't bother hiding my bruises. And when they finally think you're wounded, then it's your chance to be ruthless. Make some progress, I can see that they compare. I think everyone's against me, maybe something in the air. Am I paranoid? I swear a void is forming and they're scared. I walk a straight path, not many can say that. I like to play fast, cross me and there's payback. You better pray that I don't see your face at any place that I go. I know you hate that. I've been doing fine, I'm not wasting any more time. I live for the fight and the climb. I think that the pain that's deep inside is what defines. So I won't give up, I'm gonna make it to the top. I don't care what's in my way, I swear I'm never gonna stop. I could fall flat on my face and I swear I won't give back up. Cause I don't deserve a thing and the road ahead is tough. They'll try to kick you while you're down. They wanna rise up while you drown. They wanna fill your head with doubt. They're silently scared that you'll figure it out. I'll make it look like I'm losing. Won't bother hiding my bruises. And when they finally think you're wounded, then it's your chance to be ruthless.
Omaha, what's going on, guys? Little Sprocket. Just trying to move this around. So, new rig, all set up, ready to go. New pedals, pretty pumped. Hello, Graham, what's going on? We spent all day trying to set this up, by the way. It does take like a minute to like adjust things. Ooh, and we're already wrecking because I pressed the wrong pedal. That's the other thing I gotta get used to. It's the I only had a brake and a gas pedal, and here I got a clutch pedal. Sometimes I end up pressing it. It is an Omega GT Prime. Ooh, you know what we forgot to put on? I forgot to put on the headset. Alright, there we go. I got Grove Stream going on in my ear, so I can hear about what's going on. I guess he's just trying to test the new dailies. Like I said, we're not good here. I don't even think I've ever done any laps here. Thank you. I think maybe the only time I did laps here was when we were doing the menus. It was a long time. I just hope I don't take people out in the race. I saw our man Kyle Busch one today. Verstappen won too. Not as we're not Kyle. Kyle did not win. William Byron won. Kyle won last week. Let's go check to see. All right, we're good on tires. Thank you. I'm gonna turn up his stream because I can't hear him. That I think there it goes. Plopped out of my ear. There we go. I'm like really pumped about this rig. I love the seat. I'm comfortable. It's great. Like really happy about this. Maybe if I tail Grove, I'll get an idea of what I'm supposed to do here. No, don't let me go first. Don't let me go first. Go! I just want to learn from him. I'm not passing him. Refusing. I know I'm not gonna be able to keep up with him here, even if he is in the Ferrari. The Ferrari's pretty strong in GR4. This track's kind of fun, but I don't know why I haven't been doing it more. We're gonna guess the brake marker here. Oh, we did not need to brake that hard. Hey Sparrow, what's going on buddy, the goat? I hope he switches to Interlagos. I also moved the camera. I'm curious if you guys like where the camera's at better. Seconds off. Whoa, is that not a pen? Really? That's dope. How's the knee treating you? Absolutely enjoying it. I'm like addicted. Said it's a shame we're on a track I don't know at all. But that's my fault, you know? We're not a new player anymore. We were like last year. We're not anymore. Yeah, it's pretty fun. I just gotta learn it. I like really like Race B next week, though. I like Interlagos a lot. I don't know why it's never like a badass daily C, though. Like, why is that like 15 laps, medium softs required or something like that? You know what I mean? Like, I would have absolutely loved it if it was that way. Omaha. Hey, John. How you doing? New lobby. Interlagos. I'm going to put Interlagos in his chat. See what he says. I'm still getting used to it. I'm getting used to, like, load cell. I've never used one before. And it's nice how stiff it is. He said, oh, please. I love the rig. He's right, though. He's right. You know, like, I need to be driving these tracks I don't know. Not just the tracks I know. I need to be driving the ones I don't know. Or he's making fun of me for retaliating. Sparrow is the goat. What is going on? You scrub! The mullet goat is turning Brazilian, he said. I think you absolutely should. What kind do you have now? Go and switch the tires back to the goat stream. Yes, see, dude, that's what I had this whole time. I didn't even have like the load cell or anything, and just like, it is such a difference. Don't do it. Don't fall asleep on us, B. The only thing I don't like about this rig is like what you have to do in order to adjust it. Like loosening 4-8 bolts. Like that's kind of a pain. But then again, like I was thinking about it, if it was easy to adjust, I bet you it'd be like, it would have a lot of flex. That's the best part about this rig, is it has no flex. It's a fun track, I think. Yeah, that's exactly what I was saying. Like, it's sturdy. It's just a pain to, like, adjust it. Like, I spent all day, like, watching Motorsport and adjusting it, sitting in it, doing a few laps, trying to feel comfortable. And, like, I feel like I got it in a good spot. And I hope I don't have, like, I don't find another thing that I didn't like and have to adjust it, something else. But it feels really nice. I thought the mediums were required. Oh my gosh, we totally missed our breaking point. It's all good though. I really need a new Kyle Busch shirt. We gotta upgrade. I'm just here. I just work here. Oh, okay. So switch to hards after this. Okay, got it. Fuel save? Oh my gosh, we can't fuel save in this. Yeah, we're definitely pitting. Can't fuel save in the Viper. Sometimes you're a funny guy. I think we've all fallen asleep watching Super GT vids before. Guy that got us watching, you know, Gran Turismo and Forza Motorsport on YouTube. Yeah, definitely don't feel bad. I've fallen asleep watching Grove before. I feel like I'm starting to get better. Starting to get better at the track. We're no longer 5 seconds slower, now we're only 3 seconds slower. Love the grip on the Viper. Oh, that was really bad. Yeah, I can. That's all I hear is his Ferrari in my ear. Like, I can't even hear my game. shift what he shifts. Nah, I cannot do that. He drives Ferrari. Did any of you guys watch any of the races today? What were your thoughts? I didn't know you could do that. That's cool. He said new lobby. What is he doing? I think he's testing, like, he's testing the lobbies for the grip differences. I think that's what he's doing. Well, I'm going to mess with him again. I'm going to tell him Interlagos. Should definitely get it. I had to get it because I was like getting blisters on the bottom of my, like underneath my fingers from the wheel. So I was like, I needed to get gloves. He's laughing because he's a clown. Yeah, my hands aren't that rough. Like, they're actually generally soft. I just have, like, calluses from dry, from using the wheel. Oh, gosh. I'm in the wrong tires again. Shame I don't like the GR4 Viper more than any of the GR3 cars. Maybe we would actually use Dodge for manual instead of like a bunch of other things. Yeah, I used to work in construction and steel as well. I always wore gloves. Like, I couldn't stand like the feeling of like wood or steel like on my hands. Like, I always work with gloves. Ah, I didn't turn in fast enough. That's cool. That's really cool. See my wheel go crazy? I feel like we should give Grove a tap just because kept messing up. Nice. My father's a handyman. Well, could be. I know quite a few of them are pretty dirty. Try to give him space. I might be faster than him. Who's Captain Marvel? Is that like their team, like captain? All right, Sparrow, the goat. I'll see ya. Does he have a picture of Brie Larson on his like profile? And we're a second faster. I will get out of his way when he actually catches me. .6 seconds off of fuck. Tina Turner. I had like a Gears of War team before called Deception. And they let us make clubs back in like Forza Motorsport 4. So I don't know if that counts. I was on we made a Forza thing, and then I was also on this other team, and I forget their name. Nice. We almost beat our time with having to let someone take over. We're getting faster. Go to Interlagos, though. That's what I want. So pulls it back on me. Everybody is in a TT in front of me. Look at that. Front five. Any car that's not a TT did not get the top five. So my plan is to gain two spots. Oh, we're gonna pit. We're gonna pit. We'll start hearts too. When Grove goes in, we'll go in. Yeah, I think so. When I was messing around with it earlier, I don't know if it was today or yesterday when we were doing Interlagos, like I adjusted quite a few things, and I've been like messing with it all like the whole day. So I'm like excited to see if there is a change in lap time at Interlagos. No. No, go. Yeah, my optimal was like a 32 flat, actually, when we were messing around earlier. And I saw the key do a 31.7. He's trying to start it, but people are just loading in. Yeah, we should be pretty solid at Interlagos. We should definitely make some noise there. I don't know if it's going to be like 18 wins in a row like at the Nürburgring, but, you know. We'll see. I don't know about if I'm going to... I'm pretty peaked out there. We'll see. There we go. So that PS4 is almost done cooking. You have to, man. You have to. Like, I know it's a car you like. You love the car or whatever, but I'm telling you, you're going to have to pick something else. You're going to have to. If you want to get better, you want to improve. There's so many better cars. Like the BRZ, for instance. That's also a Subaru. I think if you want to learn something that's easy, also, I think a interesting car for you to pick would be the Porsche. Because I think the Porsche is a very easy car. Or the Supra. The Supra is also pretty easy. Exactly my point. I think you have a thing against MRs. MRs are harder to drive. Only because, like, it does the opposite of an FR. There you go, pick the Supra. Supra's a better car. And not a lot of people are using the Supra right now because they think it's, like, dog water or something. Sam, thank you, brother. How do you like the new camera angle? It's belly cam 2.0. I say you go against being safe and start being a little dangerous. All right, we got a spot. Gosh, I don't even know where the pit entrance is. Oh my gosh, I should have refueled. We're screwed, guys. You know what's great? I'm faster in the McLaren than I am the Ford GT. Thinks it's a race between us now, but I have to save fuel. Yeah, you definitely got some things you gotta do. Okay. This NSX is gonna swallow me. Oh man, wrong spot, wrong spot. I got worried I was gonna smack him. Are you doing that at the TT there, B, the time? You know what though, when you get used to short shifting, like you'll do it naturally. You just gotta get used to it. Oh, so you were doing that at Interlagos 134? Well, I'm gonna show him a decent lap. Ain't that right, B? See, I think the Corvette's a good choice too, because like it's a car that's fairly difficult to drive coming out of corners. So like you'll be learning something. You know, another one, try the Vision. Vision might be a good car for you to learn. It's a handicap. Mustang's also pretty easy. That's a pretty easy car to. I think that's a little bit more stable than the Vet on throttle. Gosh, we still have to go 6 laps. I don't know if it was ever broke. Yeah, it's definitely better. Especially with throttle control, you'll definitely do well with the Mustang. I hate fuel saving races. Like, why do they think this is a good idea? Yeah, just let me know. I'll join. I've been waiting for the invite for that podcast. I can't wait. Have a good night, though. You guys have a good podcast. I can't wait to listen to it this morning. We have 5 laps to go. I don't know if we're gonna make it. We're gonna be forced to pit, I think. Trying to feel safe at the Viper. I might as well just pit and just run. Alright, Pete. There you go. We definitely messed up hard here. I'm just gonna put myself out of my misery and pit. I don't think I'm gonna make it, even with saving. We're petting again. We tried. We saved so much fuel and we're that far off. Hilarious. Every time we get a new BOP update, there's always a car that could do everything super well. That's awesome. Like, I host the Lobby Bee and we already know what happens. Crickets. People don't like the mullet like they like the bee. I will say, this is the time to do it, like the time frame. Although it seems like you can host a lobby at any time. Yeah, people. Thank you. You're fuel saving on hards, running faster than me, pushing on mediums. I got a lot of work to do here. That is interesting. I wonder if that's just your audience, though. I think audience has a lot to do with that as well. Man, I hope he does daily beat. I'm gonna goad him a little bit. I might have to buy the tires. Oh, we got them. So I feel like I've been in the 80s forever. Okay, rev it out. 6,500 it looks like. Every time we've tried to host lobbies, it kills the stream. I won't mind trying it, but I'm just saying that's what happens. It kills the stream. Oh. Hold on. That's a car I wouldn't mind using. Where's it at? Do I have one? Yeah, I do. I like the Megane. The tiny, tiny bit I played of sport, I remember it being good. What are we doing? We can enter course. Definitely wrecked. This thing handles so good. I used it when there was a GR4 race at the Brands Hatch. It's very, really solid there. Good to know. Did I mention how good this car handles? Too bad it has like no top end. Don't worry about it, man. That's just one guy. Not everybody thinks that. It's not, dude. He just, like, literally, he just wanted to be a dick. The dude is trying to hurt your feelings. That's all he was trying to do. Well, some people don't like when people promote in their stuff, even when they say to do it, some people still don't like it. So that could be it. Stink here. Well, I don't think like Grove Mines. I'm sure he would have said something if he did. That's the type of people you need to focus on. Man, we stink. We're so bad. Yes, new pedals. We got V3s. And we have new positioning on the belly cam. And new rigs. Did you guys finish your pod? Thank you, sir. Ah, nice, nice. Look at that. We're live on the podcast. Well, I appreciate that. Thank you. Do you think the position of the camera is better this way, or do you think it was better looking at it towards the angle? Well, I think this way you could see the wheel, which is what we're going for here. Very Dune. I can't wait. I had the, you know, the standard white boy edition CSLs. All right, good. Thanks, Jimbo. Hopefully we do a little better. Hopefully. Probably gonna still do bad. Alright. The load cell. I didn't have a load cell before. I had like a really... Like I had so much play on my brake. And now I just... I have a stiff brake pedal. Oops. I don't think they would work with a G29. Oh my gosh, it started me off at first gear just revving. Look at this Supra just coming. Supra overtaking. Oh, come on, man. I'm here. You don't need to hit. Yay. Oh, he's going for a ride. I don't understand why I give people room if they're just not gonna give me the room back. Yeah, definitely get one. Well, I mean, if I'm not mistaken, I think G29 has, like an upgraded wheel and all that fun stuff. Like, it has a direct drive itself now. So I'm sure it has some type of upgrades for the 29. One day, B. One day you will have everything you desire, buddy. Yeah, when you win the lottery, you can give me money. I'm excited. I can't wait till you win the lottery. Man, maybe we should have just picked the Audi TT. Oh, you wait for him. I have to admit, we were faster. Monster Fox uses a G29. He's not slow. Pretty good. Jam it into my brake pedal. There you go. He's pretty quick. I like Monster Fox. I have to join one of his streams. I actually didn't even know he streamed until recently. Thanks, Dave. Thanks for coming in, buddy. I don't know if I'm a fan of this race. I just hate fuel saving. And it has been a while since one's up there, so I get it for the fuel saving guys. Oh, that's cool. I wonder if there's like a whole like fuel saving community. Probably. We're doing it next, Grove. You make me drive this track. Not to Interlagos, that ain't fair. Oh, he's deaf? Thank you. You too, man. Have a good night. Sleep well. It's really hard to play GT if you can't hear. Oh, that's a penalty. It's hard. Like, I have done laps with no sound when I'm charging, like, my mic and my headset. Like, you have to do everything visually. It's not easy at all. I have set, like, record times for me, though, doing it. Because it's definitely a fast method. It's just, I couldn't imagine playing GT the whole time without sound. How did we end up slower in this thing than the Viper? At fuel saving. Oh, we were on mediums. That's how slow we are. Yeah. Yep. 100%. There's this person called Broly Legs in the Street Fighter community, and he doesn't have like use of his limbs, and I think they were all like, I think they're all cut off, and he gets like carried around like on his belly. And the dude is an insane Street Fighter 5 or Street Fighter player in general. Like, insane. He plays with a controller in his mouth. And he actually competes in Street Fighter. Like, he's... And he's pretty good. Like, he's real good. Gets hated on a little bit. But, yeah, he's real good at what he does. Monster Fox A plus right now. Nice, dude. Look him up on YouTube. Broly Legs. B-R-O-L-Y Legs. Look him up on YouTube. Like, when I was first learning how to play Street Fighter 4, I got the pleasure of like playing against him. Had no clue who he was until I looked him up, and it's Chun-Li. Like, he beat me. Guys uses his mouth to play the game. Beat me. And I've got full use of all my extremities. And I have seen him in person too. Like, I have seen him in person. So one thing I miss about fighting games is going to all those events and meeting all those people. Yeah, it's a very real thing. Like, I'm not even messing with you. There's also a guy that plays in the FGC, like, he doesn't have a right hand. He uses, like, his arm to move the stick when he plays. That's awesome. Honestly, really good. Man, I can't wait till this race is over. I'm actually gonna back out, let this play out, and I will be right back. Will not be long, I just need a drink. I'm gonna puff on a smoke break. All right, I'm back, fellas. Ugh. I'm ready for some Interlagos. New lobby. All right. Let's go. See if I can get a low 32, 31. Actually, I'm gonna drive my car, man. McLaren. If we do a few of them, I'll switch cars. Oh, Dave the Stalker's on. He'll be okay. He has too many theories for the dailies. What do you mean? You could do it, Grove. You could do it, buddy. I'm gonna ask him if he wants to do Daily C after this. Taking Grove a minute to set this lobby up. I was trying to get him to do Daily C with me. But we're going to do Daily C after a few of these. It's kind of funny. I thought you were gonna say stuff like, like he has some underlying deep conspiracies or something. I really wish this was Daily C, man. I really do. There should be like 14, 15 laps, medium softs. This would have been an epic Daily C. That's funny. Oh, here he is. Let's get into our McLaren. Let's see if we could beat that 32-7. There we go. What was it that you wanted to see? How you took certain corners? Too wide, and we spot it. No, he's using a Zuki. Yeah, fair enough. All I hear is his Zuki now. Honestly, I think the Ferrari is probably okay here. Wow, we missed a shift. Why are we such bums? I think I got a pen. I gotta stop missing shifts. Where is the beanie? Oh, I just don't have it on. I don't have the zip up on either. Showing off the KB today. So how you doing, Durka? I know I missed a lot of them that last lap. It's going all right. It's going okay. I feel like I'm braking too hard, and then sometimes I'm not braking hard enough. Really, it's just the trail braking that I gotta get down. A little bit on throttle I need to work on too, because there's like a little bit more play in the gas pedal than in the regular CSL. It's like random frame droppage there. Yay, we didn't miss our shift that time. Stop the voice. Oh, I love it. Driving on two streams right now. I think girl is spectating me. That's funny. Cantabilier with his 32 flat, that's where we need to get. I do think we're driving well enough, Sprocket. As we said that, we start messing up. 8 changed it. He's like, nope, we can't have that. Oh. 4 minutes. Let's see. See if we can find Ryder here. 32-8. He's in the NSX. New rig's awesome, Sparrow. No flex whatsoever. Just kind of in like a relearning things kind of mode. I feel like Durka said it best. I just want to qualify the top three. Or ahead of Grove, I'll be happy. That Suki looks like it's having... I love this track, man. That Suki's looking like it's having a trouble at that last corner. It's like I was telling, like, B and them before, I wish this was Daily C. Did not have a good turn in there. Yeah, it struggles at that corner, it seems. Well, I see where I'm losing time at least. Sorry, Cantabalier, I am just gonna have to keep pushing. Nice, 31-8. He did that in a Lancer? Yeah, I heard you. I'm listening to his stream right now. Yeah, look, there's so many different cars. Look at the difference in cars, it's nuts. Oh, we're going right into it. I did. Hopefully we don't lose too bad to the guys in front of us. They're running like quite faster though, like a lot faster. Look at the Zuki come. It's coming so fast. Groan's gained massively there. Let's just not mess up. We got smoked by the other two. Ryder got overtaken. Oh, Ryder might have made a mistake. Pretty large one at that. Hello, Turismo. Oh, I should have looked at chat. Thank you. Yeah, my hands are tired too, Grove. I don't understand. Dude, I had 20 likes. I'm down to 9. What happened? Oh. Dead hands. Nice, nice. I've been watching the ones that you put up, giving you a little like, a little bit of love. Get down tonight. Get down tonight. Dude, he's GSR. He just hasn't changed his name. Where is my Porsche? There it is. Nice. Yes, GSR, GSR. I've been trying to like to recruit Neater Drifts now for like 3 months. Try first gear. Don't try first gear. Nice. Maybe you could be the official editor for GSR Mullet. And then when we make it big, we'll start a brand. Definitely better in the McLaren, but we don't know if it's faster. So much understeer. Thank you. Yeah? Do whatever you want, bud. As long as it's not like, you know, porn or something like that. As long as you love the Top Gun movies. Could absolutely send it, bro. I hate the understeer of this car so much. It has really good acceleration at a corner, though. Yeah, he did. He was awesome. You see what this Porsche just did on a lap that looked like that? That was a trash lap. I think the Porsche might be the car. Like, just seeing how bad these laps are, like, it's got to be the Porsche. Like, they're bad laps, and we're destroying our laps with the McLaren, which I felt like we were doing decent-looking laps. Just absolutely destroying them. Right. Use the Porsche. Who's only doing four laps? They said that Robbie's got a 2G internet connection. That's funny. We're doing six. Yeah, this is just qualifying. It is a six lap race. Oh, Ryder did that with the Ford GT. He definitely fell asleep. Maybe he was whacking the pen too much. I love this paint scheme. Wow, 4GT's kind of slow off the line. That was our first, like, real mistake. I thought it was gonna be fine. I wasn't expecting the car to get so tight. Streamers do that, to be honest. That's just how the community is too, because like we're all on the same streams. I think it's pretty dope. Super tight there. Ah. I don't think anyone thinks you're being rude. I ain't gonna lie, I lurk hardcore too. Sometimes like people don't even know I'm in their stream. I'll just be in there. Send this. saved it. Man, she wants to kill us, guys. It was a nice little comeback, though. You really hold grudges? I will never wreck you then. We did not get the Grove. That was a nice pass, though. We might have to save that. I have to save that replay and watch that double overtake. Alright, let's try... Let's try the Mustang. If I could find... Why can't I ever find my cars? There it is. It's a flashing one. Ugh. Oh, you don't like when people race from the back? I knew people didn't like that. Dang, he's got so many members now, he's just going. Is fast. If people don't like him so much, they try arguing with me that, like, he's not fast. Like, some guy was, like, even saying, like, because just because I said that, he put it, like, ugh. Hold on. Let me say goodnight to Grove. Thank you. Knight Mr. Coda. Alright, so he's getting off. It looks like we're not getting our lap in the Mustang, but you're going to have to wait till tomorrow. So what we're going to do, we're going to just do one race. One daily C, one last send-off at Grand Valley. And then we're going to end the stream, as I want to get over that 3-hour mark. Yeah, no problem. I'll see ya. Yeah, we're just gonna do one last race, guys. One last send off of Grand Valley in our McLaren. I think before that, I'm gonna go grab a quick smoke. I'm gonna do everything I can to win this race. Everything. But all right, just give me 1 minute. I don't even know why I, like, close the cam anymore. I don't have to struggle to get in and out of my cockpit. Man, this is going to be the first time we had a night GT7 stream and then a morning one in a while. Long while since we started. Like back in November. I think Suzuka was the track. All right. Yeah, I love how comfortable this seat is. Seat's so comfortable. My arms hurt a little bit because I think it might be a little bit different placement for the wheel. But other than that, it's been dope. One last time to try and beat this time too. Yeah, I sent a photo to my friend, and he said the same thing. He's a bit jealous. The McLaren is there, guys. It just needs one more buff, I think. One little speed buff. Maybe another 1%. Or take off some weight. Because it's right there. We haven't checked the Legends cars yet. I hope that Ford GT comes soon. Yeah, the 1966 one. It's the last car we need to buy, and we get a platinum for GT7. Fair enough. I just like getting platinum trophies. That's one of the reasons why I like my PlayStation so much. Ahamo! Good racing with you tonight, brother. I had you in my ear the whole time. And when you were driving, like, the Suzuki and the Ferrari, I couldn't even hear, like, my own gameplay. Yeah, we got 100. We got it in that stream. It was the last race that we did for Daily C. Oh, no. No, we're still at 89. We don't collect the subscribers like the Grove Street does. Maybe one day. There will be. I have faith. Not only just for the GT7, but also for the playthroughs. You don't even have to do that, my friend. Yeah, you definitely don't have to shout out or anything. I think you've done enough to help me get to where I'm at. And the way I see it, like, some of those, like, redirects and raids and, like, shoutouts, like, sometimes they're, like, not actual, like, viewers. Oh, I heard it too. Thanks. Appreciate you. I guess we're officially at 90. I haven't even, like, shared my YouTube channel on my Facebook either. Like, the only ones that, like, know about me is, like, my mom, my wife, and, like, my really good friend, and I have another friend that know I do this, and my sister, just because I help her. We encourage each other and stuff like that. We are just 10 away. Maybe we'll get it tomorrow. Good night, Grove. You're awesome, buddy. I will say that win counts, by the way. I don't care if you got 1.5 second penalty. It counts. Omaha. It's Ahamo. was a good stream. Maybe we'll get that 10 from the neckbeard community. Well, it wouldn't let us jump off the side. We tried. Well, before Grove goes, I just want to show you something. Oh, we beat him by 5/1000ths of a second this week. I just spilled tea on my shirt. Hole in my lip. I beat you by 5/5000ths of a second. GSR mullet number one. Oh man, look at this guy. In the Viper, Triple H. Plaka's in here too. He's gonna make me work for this. I was keeping quiet about it, so I didn't want you to top me. Yeah, he's fast. So maybe this time I'll remember how to drive. What annoys me is I had the 146, 6, and 5s going so many times. And I messed up the last chicane. So many times I had like a mid 46 going and just, whoop, that's it, done. Whole lap ruined. My biggest problem is I overdrive. I overdrive a lot. Alright, here we go. Last race of the night. Last race at Grand Valley. Dang. Thanks. Thankfully, his exit got compromised. Take the boost, Plaka. Yeah, I wanted you to see it. Oof, hit the wall. Not that I want to beat you. I don't know if I want to beat you. Probably not. You would have got me on the straight with that Suzuki and I would have never passed you. It does. And you've gotten really good at driving it too. I just want to point that out there, like, got really good at driving it. Man, we are driving pretty slow. That's a pen? With you on that, bro. Get Plaka this 100%. I'm tired too. My wrists are killing me. I don't know what doesn't sit right for me with that chicane. It just doesn't work. See you later, Jay. Good night, good night, good night. Too much play in the throttle, I was gonna hit the wall. Just losing touch with these guys. I'm not running nowhere near my times the other night. Honestly, that's like the biggest reason I don't stream at night, because usually I'm like tired from everything I do throughout the day. Well, not stream GT7. Man, we messed that up. It's usually our corner, but not this race. Manny must be getting held up back there. Oh yeah, exactly. I mean, I tried Friday night the best I could. It still gets interrupted. Even Grandma came and interrupted it a little bit. The Grandma interruptions. Ah, man, another pen. Or maybe I got away with it. If I did, I got away with murder on that one. Yay, we did hit a 47. I'm not sure. Yeah, B, did I tell you that my guy William Byron won today? Yeah, William Byron won today at Las Vegas. So far for NASCAR, my number one guy, which is Kyle, has a win already, and my number two guy, which is William Byron, also did very well and got a win already. So for the first three races, we're looking good. We're looking good. Hendricks was really dominant today. Hit three cars. 1, 2, 3. Oh yeah, I love NASCAR, man. I can't get enough of it. Alright, that is the end of my stream. I'm getting off here. So thanks, B. Thanks for hanging out. I'll be on in the morning. Thanks, Jay, for hanging out, because you're a beast. Thanks, Grove. Thanks, Turismo. You guys are awesome. I think I'm missing somebody else in there, but y'all get the point. You have a good night.